We're back with Life is Strange.
Gonna continue where we left off. Okay, continue.
We get it. So she's frequenting other people's frequency. That's what she's doing. People need to tell her, don't frequent my frequency.
Shit, man.
Oh, look.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Yes, you can do. It's actually really nice.
Really nice. It's clean.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then. Welcome to my crib.
Oh, he even has a bike.
I know, man.
Seriously, this is great.
I'm surprised it's clean.
And the best part is, it's actually yours.
What?
I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
What do you mean?
I love it. I don't care. He can spend his time at Charlotte's.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
Oh, look, an arcade machine.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing.
No talking about children. I need that.
Gonna test out the bed.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
Nah.
Nah. Didn't expect the beard, dude.
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Oh, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard.
What?
A pretentious knowledge of craft beers. And a Subaru.
A Subaru.
Funny. Ooh. I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry. I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Oh, man. We should move to Colorado.
Good. Because
I don't want a beard.
I actually got you something.
But I want a Subaru.
Wait. What?
Oh, yeah. The
what was the band?
Record.
Kings of Leon.
Kings of Leon.
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
Mechanical. I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
I wonder what song it's gonna play. Oh, it's actually gonna play the song.
What's
gonna
be from
the
album? Huh? Mechanical Bull.
I didn't know they were actually gonna play the music.
Yeah.
Creepy Cammy, Cammy.
Sounds so old.
No, man, they don't make music like that anymore.
No.
I can't get over this. Feels just like old time.
Oh, no. Stop that.
What are you gonna do?
Just like awkward old dance.
It's too late.
Oh. Go get it.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice.
Dan with the broom.
Your turn.
Oh no. Okay. Here's how it's done,
bro.
Fine.
never lost a beat.
Oh.
Oh no.
Man, okay, I messed up the fun.
Someone not getting involved. Oh, moves the fun, man. I hate that.
Just give me a sec.
That was really
good. Yeah.
Who is this dummy?
Don't tell me it's Mac.
Hey, Mac.
Oh, yeah. It's Mac.
He looks angry.
Can I help you?
A Big Mac.
Something's wrong.
It's a little Mac.
I read Riley's phone.
I'm kind of disappointed.
I know you've been meeting with her behind my back. It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. You've been cheating.
Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend. Dude, I promise you've got it all wrong. Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now.
Girlfriend's
no. No, not here.
Keep frequencying his frequency.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you.
Oh, why did he hit him with the broom? The broom, ladies. Grab the broom.
Oh, she angry.
And touch him with the nasty side of it.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
Oh.
Oh, go attack him.
Oosh. Oh.
Oh, she needs to stop now. I mean, one or two hits was okay, but... she
needs
to stop.
No, more. He needs to learn his lesson.
Alex, stop! Stop!
Oh, it's gonna hurt more because she has range.
She hit her bro.
No.
Gabe, I didn't...
It's okay.
He's been through worse.
Oh, man.
Oh, she got bloody knuckles.
Pretty sure he learned his lesson.
Yeah, he did.
Or he should have learned his lesson.
This is fucking psycho.
Yeah, well, that's why you don't mess with
people. You could both go fuck yourselves.
Yeah, you can do that yourself too.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Oh no. Man.
See, people who knock at the door always ruin it.
They were having so much fun.
They ruined the fun.
Fuck.
Everything was going so well.
Wait, Gabe.
Alex.
Not
that's
right
fine.
Now. Oh, I thought he was going to say, not right now. Leave me.
I gotta go stop my shift.
Orioles.
Well... Mac had to run it.
Man.
Great.
Crazy Mac.
She has bad luck.
Bad luck, sorry for bad me. Luck, bad luck.
Hard to control all that anger.
I know, but it wasn't her fault. She was frequenting his frequency. Couldn't help it. What are those people called? An empath or something? Where, like, they feel
I'm
what...
okay.
They absorb, like, other people's emotions?
I don't know.
Is it an empath?
I don't know. I'll have to look it up.
Look at it.
I'm okay.
What's gonna happen now?
Okay, it's not okay.
I'm okay.
It's okay to not be okay.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Oh, okay.
No, just keep your stuff together.
Let's take a nice long bike ride.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this.
Oh, phone. I can take my phone. Oh!
Who are these people? Calling my phone with this screen.
Sign up sheet is on the east side of Lithi. Leth Flowers. Swing by to see what roles are needed to volunteer. Let's put together another great festival.
It's Charlotte.
Yeah. Oh, it's all group.
Oh, it's a group chat. Hate group chats.
Oh, that's the whole thing. Mike?
I'm going to choose to believe this isn't about me.
Enough with all the transplants moving here. I don't care if it's good for the economy. I miss Haven the way it used to be. Oh, Mac's the dude that came in, right?
Yeah, Mac.
It'd be fine if any of them knew how to drive. Oh, look at Jed. Say, Mike, if I remember right, you yourself came out here from Jersey just a couple of years ago. Oh. What do they have? Oh, man, there's a lot.
There's a lot. Oh, no.
Well, we read these later. Parkour.
Who's
lessons.
Ducky? He's
Ducky?
A new
Who's
one?
Ducky?
Hand super glued.
To taxidermy animal help? To Google what? Where's that? Oh,
oh
no,
my god,
Ducky.
Those type of people. Oh my god.
Ducky messed up. Man. Well, okay, let's continue.
Medals for what?
What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Oh my gosh.
Sword?
Is that a sword?
Why does he have a sword?
No, he just cosplay or something?
We didn't even get to finish the song.
I know, man.
It's crazy.
I feel the same. Oh, video game.
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Dino Racer 2.
Kind of look like the lamb before time.
It does.
Wait, what? Is that a real live dead deer?
Yeah, I was about to say it looks dead.
It looks Gabe, dead brushing up on comics and art.
Oh. Art 101!
Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
Oh, they're missing a puzzle piece.
Oh, I hate it when that happens.
Oh, there's a photo.
Don't blame the weed.
Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen. At least I held it together in front of him and Steph.
Oh, yeah, she did.
She did.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that?
I think that's your only radio station.
What else can I see? Is that it? Oh, sculpture.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal.
So that means she's poor.
I'm only 23. I can't even pay my rent. I can't even buy a pickle.
JK. You've really changed the art style since I read these.
Son of lad? Or son of lead?
Yeah, son of lead.
$2.
No.
Man. Comics for cheap. Oh, book.
Back in
Holy
the
shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this.
Parenting.
Oh, wow.
Man, he's singing serious.
He even took notes.
I'm really happy for you, Gabe.
Oh. Okay, I think that's it. Bye.
The bag looking sick bag.
Oh, jar.
Oh, you gonna be nosy like that?
Well, he did say it was mine.
Oh, I guess.
Alex. Do I wanna know?
Yes, you do.
Pick
it has
it up.
Your name on it.
And it has my name on it.
It's empty.
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround.
Oh.
What is that?
Human services. Helping hand.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
Okay. Oh. They got separated.
Wow. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Oh, he looked. Chen.
Oh.
All the Chens. Man, that's dedication.
That is a lot of time and dedication.
Riley letter. Who's Riley?
Hold L2 when the aura icon displays to see emotions attached to objects.
I don't want
to
see their emotions.
Oh. It's... Wait. I can see the color. Looks red. Suddenly.
Brian, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
What?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? What? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, oh, we're friends. Mac's there girlfriend. Is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
Riley, Riley's the...
Well, who's Riley? Was she the one in the beginning?
Mac was reading Riley's text. Boyfriend of the year.
So, Riley's the flower lady?
Riley's the flower lady? Check on the phone.
Oh yeah, my phone. My phone.
Who's this Riley lady?
Riley.
Cause Riley, no, yeah. Riley. It's the flower girl.
Yeah, it's the flower girl.
Riley, Riley, Riley. Who would have thought?
I know. How is she working at a flower shop but going into tech?
Dude, life happens.
Okay. Whatever.
No way. Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents.
Oh.
Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
What happened to their family?
That ripped apart.
Interact with the dresser to customize her outfit.
Ooh, dress
so she can wear different stuff?
Yes! What's the this? Mad bear?
Oh, I was like, nothing's changing. I have to click on it. Same thing.
I want the angry bear.
Angry bear. Now I go to school. Is that it?
That's it.
Oh man.
Angry bear.
Bag open. Time to unpack. Unpack Shushu.
Shushu, who's Shushu?
Her bag.
She named her bag?
Oh god. Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed.
Oh, Shushu's her little...
She's gotten me through some hard times, but...
Her little mouse.
I was hoping we were done with that.
Bad comic? What comic does she have? Oh.
It's the one the...
Yeah.
Ethan's really talented.
Child
makes game. Sense that his mom's an artist.
Oh man, that's actually really
better than what I can
really
do.
Clean.
Are you sure a child drew that?
It's clean.
Man, it's too clean. Not even on digital would mine be so clean like
I know.
That. Such an overachiever.
Okay. I'm actually reading it. Oh. Climbing upward. Oh, what happened next?
Oh no, it's a cliffhanger.
Okay. Unpack letters.
Letters from who?
Okay. It says, hey, Alex.
Read them.
Do they have emotion to them? No.
Hang on, emotions.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
Who's Sydney?
What up? What's up?
At least she cared. More than I can say for most. I really wish those mitts had worked.
Yeah, her.
Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
This is from Chelsea. Okay, what else did she have in the bag?
Photo.
Photo. Okay.
Oh, it's a picture he has.
Crazy how much we've changed.
But she has the parents ripped off.
Yeah, she ripped them off.
So what happened to their parents?
I don't know.
What else can we unpack?
A journal!
Her diary.
Her diary. Yes, diary. I want to read it.
Forget about Andy and Nick. How about Benj? He is so fine. My journal. Fine.
Time to add my latest meltdown.
It's journal time.
She won't have a pen. I'm just going to write it.
She already added it. Mac anger.
I'll start it with a knockoff.
That's it? She's only had two accents.
Two accidents. My God.
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
Oh, what? She didn't finish?
Oh, she doesn't plan on staying for too long.
She already started it. Might as well finish it.
It was only small stuff, you know?
No, once you start something, you need to finish.
He has a guitar.
A guitar. An acoustic guitar. Look at that postcard. Looks cool.
No fucking way.
You said there was something to say. Welcome home. Oh, man. But he got angry and left.
Don't matter, they're family. We'll eventually forget about it.
Oh, she's gonna start playing. What's she gonna play? Oh. Tune it.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother.
Man. Wasn't that bad.
So, how are you feeling right now?
Messed up.
What's she gonna play?
She's gonna sing.
What's she gonna play too?
When you were here before.
Creep.
Couldn't look you in the eye.
Yep.
Oh. Creep.
Dressed like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather.
Oh, creep.
In a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. You happy.
Oh, that's a good song.
Whatever you want. You're so very special. God, I wish I was special.
Don't we all wish we were special?
But I'm a creep.
I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
The song fits the moment.
I know. You know, not all here. You know, many times they've used that song like films or video games, but it don't actually fit in all situations that they use them in.
Yeah.
This one is one of the ones that do fit.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
Oh man, that was it.
Not another song. She ain't gonna play another one.
Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
She kind of already messed it up. She already did. Oh, she needs to fix it.
How? How is she gonna fix it?
I should go downstairs and beat up the guy. Right with Gabe.
Be like, better say, sorry.
Cause that mag dude, you can tell he's gonna make a big mess.
I know it kicked the drywall crack when I see one.
Postcard. Oh, greens from Mexico.
From who?
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. Oh. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe.
Gabe.
Len.
Oh, what's that noise? Oh!
Oh, you can play!
I can play.
How did he get this up here?
I'll play this later.
Oh, poster. Gabe looks like he fits right in.
Mm-hmm. Let's go downstairs.
Oh, man. Gabe used to crush me. Jerk.
Oh, wait, can I go upstairs? No. Nope.
It's forbidden. Forbidden.
Alright, we'll continue this next time when we go downstairs.
This is where we stop.
Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And until next time.
See ya.